This is Let's Play number 2 of Magic Gathering Duels, or Origins, as most of us will call it. And let's get started. What? It always does that the first few minutes. There's nothing I can do to control that woman. On more positive news, they announced the DLC for WWE 2K16 today. Or you gotta buy it separately, basically the season pass. You get like Samoa Joe and shit like that, so they announced some pretty good stuff. They announced a whole new showcase called the Hall of Fame Showcase, where you play certain matches, which is pretty sweet. Paranoid. I can't hear anything. All the TV sound comes through my ears. It's a strong possibility, but we love you anyways. Attack next time because I'm on block. If he does, I'll kill him anyways. I strongly suggest put another creature out. There we go. Box of flying. No, not that one. God damn it. Why would you do that? Corrupt. Always get carried. Biggie. I really should wait to play Corrupt. I should wait to play Corrupt. Corrupt is the card in my graveyard right here. Reach number of swamps I control. I do that much damage to him and gain that life dealt that way. Battlefield exit tug. Creature opponent controls under. Oh, nice. Nice. Confident, got a lot of life here. Just gotta play it out. airing his flyers out that sucks. What? That's the mana I use. Humans. Clearly gonna tackle his vigilant. Oh, I'm sorry, I took his vigilant creature away. He's gonna attack with him. I can't block. I'll take it. Oh, you bastard. Not what I needed. Bitch. Come on, give me some good. No mana. Not great, but doable. Unless I have some miracle card, like another corrupt. Which that would be it. There we go. I lost regardless. Good game. Play again. This is how I lost. I lost. I ran out of creature cards. What? Oh, that feels better. It does when you like pound on my back. It feels good. Beat the shit out of it, you know? Oh, act like I was your child support. Alright. So hopefully this game turns out better against angels. I really have no flying, so I hope to get a lot of creatures. I'll keep it. Deck seems like it's more control than zombies. Third nailer sooner the better, because that way I can kill her off quicker. Hope to God I get corrupt. Humans. I really don't need destroy target creature right now, people. Like, seriously, give me a freaking card I can use. Fuck. Screw you, bitch. I'll kill him anyways. Card with your cards, man. That's what I was looking for. I pulled a corrupt. What?
What's a corrupt?
A corrupt is when I kill, I deal damage to him. For every swamp I control, I deal damage you gain like that way. So I must control at least 5 swamps. And I gain, like, he loses 5 life, I gain his life back. So if I build up till I have so many swamps and use that, potentially I could, whatever I clear, I could be a board clear. So if I build up swamps, I have at least 10 swamps out there, he loses 10 life, I gain life that dealt that way. So if I'm like at 1 life, that's a game changer. Yeah, because he could be at 10, I just killed him, gained the life, and I saved myself. See what I'm saying? You understand what I'm putting down? You understand the flow? Okay, you understand the flow then. Alright, you go back to your book. Enjoy that book. You mean I lost 4? I just used it. Oh, they'll come back. It's weird on the system. Damn, I don't trust that count accurate. Wish you like 20 minutes too. Tables have turned, hopefully for the better. This angel deck is like stupid. Thank you. That's what I need. I was gonna attack with him anyway. I probably would have blocked the 1-1. Oh well. I did. How? I don't know. I didn't have trample. Oh. He must not have blocked my, Okay, I'm not gonna question it, but... Maybe he conceded. Maybe he got scared. To the next one. Liana. The Raven Man. He's got some control in his deck. Playing blue-black zombies. Thank you. egg for. Alright, I got an F you to you too, buddy. I like that guy. He's just gonna come back. You don't. Spells. Don't return my birdie. Why would you do that? Seem like this one's gonna be a race to see who can do the most damage the quickest. I'm glad I have another one. Thanks for bringing your counterspell. Yeah. Next turn, it's over. And that shall be game.
Still have 4 minutes to show up, Dan. I'm sorry, Michelle.
Hi, my name's Michelle.
What did she say? Between you and three? What the fuck? Look at the two kitties. Looking at the birds outside playing. All four demons in succession to earn her demonic. Each demon fails. Liliana gains power. Okay. I like that card. This one's gonna be a bitch of a challenge. I can never see it.
officer?
No, he is. He has lifelink, which is a pain in the dick. Destroy his creatures, basically. Dummy, I always took out the one that gives my creatures +1/+1. Yeah, that's just me. It's my journey. Game match point for Sean!
What? What? That's not cool.
Thank you.
That one wasn't as tough as I thought it'd be.
Then again, once you had a board cleared, and you're just basically going to throw one at a time, I had a full board. On to Chandra. So I'm going to be playing red. Obviously, it's Chandra's red. That's a lot of red mana. I'd rather risk that and start with 5 mana and have nothing. Very valuable chain of risk. I beat that last one. It was a pain in the ass. There's four people you had to fight the last one. I'm playing against the computer right now. What I'm doing is I'm doing the main storyline. So I try to I unlock all the other cards because there's so many cards you unlock. And then when you go online, you can make your own decks based off the cards you own. That's my goal, is beat it so I get more money so I can unlock all the cards I need and make a sick deck so when I play online people can't touch me. Yeah. Oh, I got a couple more turns of me doing damage like that before he's done. Does not bother me. Thank you for playing. Come again. The next one. Assuming this will be an artifact deck. I'm gonna go against Nice. It's a good assumption based on what it's saying here, but who knows? Well, the activate ability is one. Oh, this is lame. Well, let me pay it. Let me tap, what the heck? There we go. It's silly nonsense, people. Silly nonsense. Stupid. Yeesh. Thank you. wasn't enough. I think Chandra's story is a little harder than Liliana, let's tell you the truth. Did you call those nice people? I would pester him. That's just me, though. I'm an asshole. No, because it was under your name. The point was in your name. You calm down, Michelle. Oh. Why don't you tell him that? What'd he say? What'd she say? I didn't see how well that panned out for us. After this game, I'm gonna take a nap. Yeah. Yeah, that just can't be.
Alright.
Shot block. And I just like that card so much. How much good idea that was. I mean, he's still got my flyer. And he's still coming back anyways. Thanks for watching. If you like, follow. This has been Let's Play Part 2 of Magic. I'll continue on later today. Peace.